Yo, what's going on, guys? Chris
here.
Got the bench going on. My lockout has been lagging really bad, so I'm working. I'm pounding out my triceps and pulling out all the stops here. I got some chains. I got some boards going on. I'm gonna hit sets of three, build up to my 3 rep max with this, and then I'm gonna work into some neutral grip pressing, really targeting my tricep lockout on the bench press. Stay tuned. Just got done some pressing. I'm gonna mix it up, vary it up, balance it out with some pulls. So you see me here, I'm doing fat bar pull-ups, superset with some scarecrows to get that big back. I'm gonna big pull across my lower back, my mid back, and then I wanna hit my lats. Check it out. Yo, what's going on? So just getting to my pulling. The rest of it's gonna be auxiliaries for my workout. As you know, I'm max effort. I'm trying to get up to 245. So the rest of it is just gonna be straight bodybuilding, perimeter type stuff. A lot of auxiliaries. Finish up with some shoulders, maybe some arms, something like that. Check it out.
I'm gonna